So today my 1 minute happy is my lips, and also trying on lipstick. This is probably one I'm going to think of and talk about more than once, because it's one of my features of myself that I can generally not self-consciously, not feeling like a douchebag, I can actually comment on and be like, yep, that's something about me that I like, and I think is a positive feature, and I don't know, however else you can phrase that, basically. But I've been getting some new makeup in the mail lately, and specifically some new lipstick, and I've never really been a lipstick person, and it is still kind of a little bit weird sometimes, especially because I'll try something on, and then I feel like I'm, like, exaggerating my lips because I'm putting on lipstick, and they're already pretty big, which I've been told many times. But I really like them, and I really like, I have like a freckle mole thing like on the top side on there. I don't know if you can see it right now because I have kind of a thicker color of lipstick on, but my lips make me happy, and trying on lipstick makes me happy, and just appreciating my lips makes me happy, and yeah, I don't know. Most of the time I'm pretty negative about myself, but I think they're one of the only features of myself, that in my eyes, where I can just like focus incredibly in-depth on that feature and be like, no, I still like it. I don't think there's anything wrong with it.